as far as the cartoons of Mr. Mario is concerned, it ranges from a wide variety, right from the very anguish what has been shown in the slides, to the joy, the happiness, the culture of the Goa. Coming from a very humble background, without even knowing a background of English, and transiting all the way to say all, depict all these emotions in the form of cartoons over here, is an exemplary thing, which is, and I think we owe it to him that a lot of people are happy because of these cartoons.
What I find most enchanting about these cartoons is the typical Mario signature, very much rooted in the Goan culture, and no prudishness, almost verging on bindas. This character is something which sets him apart, an altogether different genre. 25 years back, I saw a cartoon of Mario's in which the animals of the zoo, they were depicted laughing at the diversity of visitors who had come. This is something absolutely down to earth, which is characteristic of Mario.
ये मैंने एक मैरियो मिरांडा का सब पेंटिंग देखा है, उसमें एक लाइन ड्राइंग जो है उनका, वो बहुत शार्प है, अच्छा है. दूसरी खासियत उस मुझे ऐसे लगी कि ही इज़ वेरी बोल्ड. वो कुछ हर पेंटिंग के माध्यम से कहना चाहते हैं, और जो कहना चाहते हैं वो बहुत बोल्ड सब्जेक्ट है. जैसे यहाँ पर एक पेंट चित्र लगाया है परशुराम और अल्बुकर का, वो देखने लायक है. दोनों में का कॉन्ट्रास्ट समथिंग बोल्ड ही वांट टू से. तीसरी बात ऐसे है कि एक पेंटर अपने पेंटिंग के माध्यम से लगभग 60 साल का गोवा का सारा हिस्ट्री जो है वो प्रेजेंट करने की कोशिश कर रहा है. इट्स अ नॉवेल आइडिया, ऐसा मुझे लगता है.
कमिंग टू दिस एग्जीबिशन, इट्स क्वाइट फनी एक्चुअली. यू कैन कॉल इट ह्यूमर, यू कैन कॉल इट सटायर. देयर इज आल्सो अ बिट ऑफ सार्कास्म इन सम ऑफ द कार्टून्स. देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ डिटेल इफ यू ऑब्जर्व सम some of the sketches is done. There's always something you to watch out for in every small cartoon, that every caricature that is done. Either there's an expression or some activity somebody is doing, or the way somebody is behaving. There's always something to watch out for. So even the sketches, if you see, there's an incredible amount of detail has been put into it, and so I would say it's a very difficult piece of art.
Depicts the heritage of Goa. Some of the pictures are very funny. I've been waiting to come here for the past 2 days. I go to college, so I always see this. And today, since I had a holiday, I just happened to come here. And each picture is so creative. It's a wonderful piece of art. And every picture has a wonderful story to tell. If you go into it really deeply, it really speaks of some nice moments of time in people's life, in Goa especially, all the
Miranda has expired. So how big is the loss for Goa and an entire country?
See, Mario Miranda is one of the most versatile artists of his generation. He was a cartoonist, he's a fine artist, he's an illustrator. Not only that, he was a great human being. And it's one of the greatest losses of which we as a society have on this day.
So what do you think we should do, going to follow his footsteps, or how to follow his vision?
See, it's very important to recognize Mario Miranda as an artist, and what is very needed very badly is to have a kind of a museum of his work, an archive of what Mario was doing. And I think, and it's very interesting, is that we are going to be opening the Rej Margo's fort in about 10 days' time, and we are showcasing the opening with a major exhibition of Mario Miranda. So this is going to open in the next 10 days, and I think government should help in this whole venture.
Okay. Another thing, when you are compiling the book, how you find a full experience with Mario Miranda?
See, Mario Miranda is a very kind and gentle man, and he has a wonderful sense of humor and humility too. And I had a very good time working with him. I enjoyed working with him, and he never pushed you. He was always appreciative of what you did for him, and he appreciated all the efforts that we made.
Well, Mario's death is a huge loss. You cannot measure his loss. Loss to Goa, loss to the country, and for me a very personal loss, because we have been friends for over 50 years. And he was my husband's classmate in St. Xavier's College. And I think one of the things that you must remember when you write or talk about him is that they were students, undergraduate students, soon after independence. So they had this great hope for Goa to be independent and to join the rest of the country. And so they worked. There was Mario Miranda, there was Alban Puto, there was Jose Pereira, the artist you must have heard of, and someone who was a little older than them, that is the artist F.N. Souza. You know, they had created a small little group in Bombay to work intellectually and artistically to connect Goa with India. Because Goa, as you know, since the long 450 years of colonialism had been cut off. And in 1951, Marg, which is a very important art magazine, which was then edited by Mulk Raj Anand, produced a special issue on Goa, can you believe it? And it was all organized by these young men. So the great thing about Mario is that he remained quintessentially Goan, but at the same time, pan-Indian. And in his later years, he also connected internationally, because he did a lot of work in Germany, in France, in Portugal, in Brazil, in Cuba. So, you know, he was deeply Goan, but he was great because he transcended that without losing it. And his humor was gentle, his humor was very humane. And in, like many of us, although he was deeply disillusioned by the downside of what is happening in Goa, I mean, we were all here together soon after liberation, and we had great hopes, you know, great idealism, and tremendous excitement with liberation. And like all of us, he too was deeply disillusioned by what is going on in Goa and the loss of so much that is precious. But he did not allow that to depress him. And I think that is the quality of the artist, that he rose above the mundane to present a vision that made you smile, made you think, and made you love and life itself. And I think, in spite of the fact that he was aging and he was frail, he never, I think that's one of the lessons I learned from Mario, that he never lost his love of life, his ability to live creatively.
Hi, the Mario Miranda na. So, kitki only loss Goya khatir?
म्हणजेच एक ज्याच्या काळजान आणि ज्याच्या हातान गोय सामावलेले असो एक कार्टुनिस्ट आणि बरो मनीस आयज आमच्या भितर ना. म्हाका ते गोवा इज लॉस्ट अ लॉट. मारियो वॉज ओरिजिनल गोवन. ताजे प्रत्येक कार्टून आसा, ते प्रत्येक पुस्तक आसा, ताणें जें कितें काम केलां तातूंत भितर गोंय हें दिश्टी पडटालें, गोंयकार दिश्टी पडटालो. बऱ्याचदा आज तो गोंयकार दिसती पडना. मारियोन आमच्यो म्हज्यो तरी म्हाका तरी ल्हानपणाच्यो यादी तशाक तश्यो ताजे कार्टून पळयलो की जाग्यो येतात. असो परत देर वॉन्ट बी एन अनादर मारियो. यू आर लॉस्ट अ लॉट.
व्हॉटएवर द थीम, व्हॉटएवर द सीन, विथ मारियो मिरांडा द फायनल वर्ड विल ऑलवेज बी लाफ.